Now, if I know anything about this game, there's gonna be one last boss fight left. Also, I'm trying to stream at a 720p again today. I'll play whatever I damn well please, Dick Burr. What was this part again? Hang on a second. Holy crap, I gotta turn down my headset. Ugh. Why is this thing so. Why is this game the only thing that's so deafening? I believe next up is two serious bombs? Yep. Oh, bullshit. Wait, what? Damn it, I thought I shot you. Also, I forgot walls are bad and. What the? I don't know why, it feels like my game's lagging. Well, that's unfortunate. Why did I take that health? Nice. I should be doing this from now on. Damn it. Okay, minigun's better. God, this sucks. And I get stuck on the wall. Damn it. Can't handle the pressure. Ah, shit. Oh, That's right. You saved the serious bomber here. Was that about sniper rifle? My headset's pretty low because this game is... Actually, wait a second. I keep forgetting that this thing has a thing called options. No, not 180. There we go. That should be a little better. Ah, yeah, much better. Now, what was that about sniper rifle, CPR?
I said, challenge, meet sniper rifle.
Sniper rifles are always fun. It's an execution line. Uh-oh. Oh shit. I think I pissed him off. That's one life gain too, I love it. Man, my hand is cramping up, holy shit. Ah. Fuck. That should be a little better. Oh crap, I'm at a minigun. When did this shit happen?
Sometime between you start like squeezing the trigger and you stop.
That's not good at all. I'm only gonna be able to kill one. Oh fuck.
You had 24 lives, what do you care about?
When you respawn, you're all the way back here. That's what I'm worried about. That's 12 minutes of progress down the drain.
My happiness is complete.
God, my DPI is ridiculous. It makes sniping a pain. God, these kamikazes need to stop. That really freaking hurt. By the way, how's the stream looking? I got it at 720p on 30 frames.
Looks alright.
Goodbye. I'm gonna run out of Gunji very fast. So, TPR, what do you think of the hideously overpowered hand grenade? Okay! Oh shit, I'm out of minigun. And there's still more! Is this a joke? Fuck, what is that? What the fuck is that? Oh my god. I might need a bigger gun.
Thank you.
Definitely need a bigger gun. Uh-oh. And I need that other armor. So many spiders. Damn it, they're faster than me, too. Ooh, there's bombs. Oh! What? Ah, shit. Oof. Cannonballs. Enough to kill one more giant spider. Oh, look!
And on that note, I should probably leave.
Baby.
Stop spawning the Antichrist.
I think they're over. Oh no! I know what this means. Ooh! Thank you! I'll save you for later. Okay, it's not over.
Are you pod racing?
I'm not only pod racing, I'm killing the Antichrist.
You cannot kill spiders when they're actually alive. That is why they just feed in the light pools of their victims. Sustain their death.
These ghouls are gonna ruin me faster than spiders. Wow, that's really fucked. Oh, god. And the bulls are out. Oh, fuck. Ah, oh, fuck.
Hey,
God damn it, please. I'm gonna laugh if I start the area with no health. That'd be the worst thing ever. Hang on. This is a huge trap, but I have to.
It's amazing what you've just done. This is your game.
No, it is not.
What's next?
Death. Please give me a full heal, I'm begging you. Something, anything. Oh, another one. Oh god, it's a giant tank. What the hell's going on? Oh, they're not tanks, they're kamikazes! Mental's attacking me with fucking kamikazes. I'm taking the life here. No way I'm gonna survive that with my health. There's my crosshairs. Okay, so it's infinite death, or it's instant death for the kamikazes. Not quite sure how to handle this. I can't kill the kamikazes, I don't think. Uh-oh. No, you can't kill the kamikazes. They come out way too fast. The other things come out way too fast.
Use the turbo button.
I am using the turbo button, though. What's the problem? Oh, I can't get it. Wow, I can't get out of the speeder. Once this thing dies, I die. So I basically have to focus all my firepower on stopping these things. In order for no attack opportunities. Okay, I kinda get it. I don't like it, but I kinda get it. I really don't like it. I keep getting displaced on my vision on where my crosshairs are. It's so annoying. Too many. Whoa, too many. So this is basically just a battle of attrition. I gotta somehow deal enough damage to him, yet not get crushed by him. I do have a sort of time limit on this fight. Ah, there was a kamikaze. Yeah, I know I could kill him, I just thought it. Oh, fuck. That's a fresh one. Oh god, this is harder than the kamikazes. Mental, please, staff!
No!
Well, he's at half HP. Please. What? Oh, a repair bot. Oh my god. Holy crap. That's crazy.
That's crazy. The repair bot was worthless.
Why do I feel like the final boss would be a giant juggalo? That'd be something else if we could actually see mental. Oh, that's so tempting. No, fuck! Yeah, it's just enough to fuck you over. Ugh. This phase is terrible. Go, 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 go! Ah, damn it. How many does he deploy? And why can't I hit him? Wow, those things are actually really hard to hit. Like, whoa. Lead your targets. I'm trying, but it's still really hard. Ah, man, this is fair. It's hard because I'm getting saturation bombed while this is all going down. Nope. Fuck, I missed a repair. Good.
Ah. There's a bomb in my car.
I think I wasted way too much health on the lava things for this. So freaking... Ugh. Oh, shit. The problem with this is that the car has to take time to turn around in order to prepare it, so it's hard to estimate the time you need. Ah, the repair's not there. Fuck it! I'm even gonna go for the first repair.
Jump straight to the bottom of your lives.
Oh, that's way too many. Even with a full health vehicle, I still get wrecked. Holy crap,
Can you shoot the bombs?
There's like 8 at once, so even if I shoot one, I still have to shoot the other 7. Plus they explode. My kingdom just to end this phase. Good lord. Also, those bombers could turn on a fucking dime. No. I don't want to respawn.
So wait, you get 30 cannonballs. Why don't you try firing those?
Can't escape. The moment you go out of the car, you die. Even care. Oh. That actually makes it a little easier. Come on. Your bow. Oh, there's three phases of this shit. Three phases of this nonsense, really?
I have an idea. During this part, why don't you just attack shooting the crystal and focus on destroying the bombers before they can turn around behind you?
I'm trying to, but the shots don't move fast enough.
Damn.
I can't hear a thing you're saying!
Do not face the pyramid when trying to shoot them down.
That makes things even worse. Good job. Oh, fuck. That's the wrong one. Oh, you mean shoot them when they're... Okay, I gotcha.
That's our highway.
Well, I can't, like, you know, hear you. Actually, I was doing this a while ago and it still didn't work. Wait, what? Oh, the treads. I really don't like this. This is the worst way you could come up with a gimmick battle. Make the gimmick a requirement. No, fuck. I want to see something. This is getting my nerves, but I cannot see where I'm aiming. No, there's no... there's no fucking crosshair settings. I literally cannot see where I'm going. Or not where I'm going, where I'm shooting, because I got a white crosshair aiming at a white backdrop. That's another thing that irritates me, is that I'm deprived of input. I can't tell when I'm getting hit. Odds are there's a fourth one, but I gotta take what I can get. Oh my god, he's using cannons. We done Maku now. What was that? I can barely hear you again. Oh. Oh, that's a shitty pun and you know it. Why are you even here? Stop that. Oh shit, they're actually spiders now. This is actually much better than the other thing. I like this. Not just her explosions are dead, it's an actual fucking firefight. Oh boy, homing rockets. That are incredibly easy to shoot. I think the cannons were more threatening. Oh my god, it's fucking over. Thank penis.
No, no.
OJ,
no,
what?
No.
Vader.
Yes. Always does the trick.
It's pretty much a pyramid of every villain ever. I think that was the last level, though.
Yeah, well, I am here now. We'll settle this once and for all.
Oh no, please.
Yeah? What?
Oh no.
Whatever.
Thank you. That's actually kind of satisfying. They didn't, like, go there. Oh, it's over. I could die happy.
What the hell? Fuck! I knew it! I knew it! I'm gonna have to have a serious talk with Crow Team one of these days.
Oh wait, Mental isn't dead.
Oh. Oh, you're kidding me, right? Oh, this can't be the end.
Well, no, of course it's not, man.
I wanna fight.
Yeah, me too. This is funny.
It's not funny at all. Hey, they aren't serious, are they?
Oh, no, they're just messing with our minds, man.
Hey, maybe it really is like the end.
Or it's one of Crotium's bad jokes, again.
Hey guys, who is this Mental anyway?
Well, I don't know. Nobody ever saw him.
Does he even exist, huh?
Yeah, I wonder how big he is.
Oh yeah, like, I would bet he's even bigger than my Urgzan.
Yeah, he's probably bigger than Planet Sirius.
Oh, we will never know.
I wanna fight!
So who the hell's talking?
No, it is not.
He's everywhere.
How many rockets would it take to kill Mental?
Whoa. Well, I guess more than 100.
Oh, with 100 rockets, you couldn't even kill bosses in other games. Look, this is a stupid conversation, because he ain't gonna appear.
Oh, yeah, this is the greatest boss in gaming history, man.
Hey, mate, do you work for Crotium?
Listen, guys, I've got to go to toilet. Hope it doesn't appear while I'm gone. Like, man, he ain't gonna appear at all, okay? You understand that?
Oh, it's a movie theater.
Oh, like, no way, man. Look, you see, this is the E-N-D, and...
Okay, I'm back. I would leave it a little while.
So, did he appear? Oh, like, how does it look to you, huh? Did he appear? What do you think, huh?
You know, while I was in toilet, something popped up. Maybe we've got to beat Gem on serious difficulty.
Fuck you, buddy. I did that.
Ah, oh, damn. I could never do that.
Oh, man. It's not fair. This sucks.
I'm sorry, gentlemen. I've beaten the game on serious, but Mental Thank didn't you. Appear anyway.
Oh, look. I've never seen a more stupid ending to a game.
I have.
Well, maybe they're preparing a sequel, man.
Maybe it's like not the end.
Yeah, hey. Now the real fighting begins.
Oh, yeah! Way to go, man!
Great! Let's kick some ass, man!
Oh, no.
Wow, that's really unsatisfying.
Thank you.
So what they're saying is mental didn't exist and we got trolled. No. No, why? Look at that. We did it! Yay! 2.6 million points. I have really mixed feelings about this game. Like, some things they do pretty good, some things they really fucked up royally. And, I don't know. It's tough to say. It's even tougher to, like, write it down. All I could say is I could see why some people didn't like this. And I don't want to say I genuinely liked it. It's very half and half. Like, this would be a C plus B minus essay if you were in creative writing. That's all I'm going to say. Copier, the joke about mental is you never see mental. That's like the big thing about this game is that you never see the villain. That's the point Sam tries to make. The same thing happens in 3, I believe. But yeah, that ended quite conveniently because now it's time for CRISPR. It's all y'all are bitching about how I don't play RPGs anymore. I'm going to compile a list of the worst ideas for the next stream, so hold on to your butts for that. Later.